eventually happens to all of us. Hasn't happened to me yet, but as you get older, your eyesight will go.
Oh, really?
I'm promising you.
Okay, well, if you want to avoid glasses or you want to get rid of the ones you already have, here's a new option. Dr. Mallika Marshall takes a closer look.
The bottom lens will allow you to read.
Dr. Ernest Cornmell has spent a good portion of his career explaining why most of us end up needing help seeing fine print.
I've been in practice for 30 years, and we keep hearing this. When are you going to come up with something whereby we can read without our reading glasses?
It's here. This tiny eye implant is called KAMRA and was recently approved by the FDA. The disc is placed over the cornea in one eye, controlling the amount of light that's let in. Dr. Cornmell, a Wellesley ophthalmologist, is one of just 30 doctors in the country who will be performing this procedure.
It works regarding the pinhole effect, meaning the larger the aperture or opening, the more blurred the images will be. So this provides a very small opening whereby patients can read well without their glasses.
I haven't been able to see the date on my watch for a long time, and I looked at my watch and I'm like, oh, I can see the date.
I'm gonna aim for 15 reps.
Diane Udalowicz, an athletic trainer, started having trouble reading clients' charts a few years ago. She was eager to try a more permanent solution for her vision problems. You can see the KAMRA implant sitting on her eye if you look closely.
It's a painless procedure. The next day I could do anything I wanted. It doesn't affect my distance vision.
Dr. Coleman Kraft, a Chicago ophthalmologist, was one of the surgeons who participated in the FDA trials.
Clearly, this is going to be a nice alternative for a large potential population of people. The youngest group of baby boomers, they just turned 50 in 2014, so there's a big need for this.
Here's a bonus. If KAMRA doesn't meet a patient's expectations, it can easily be removed.
And the effects are basically reversed.
Ideal patients are between the ages of 45 and 60 and have relatively good distance vision. However, the procedure is not covered by insurance and costs about $5,000. I'm Dr. Mallika Marshall, WBZ News.